So we're going back together with it now. We have our two cam, we have all four of our cam phasers on. We have the cam timing correct. We're going to start by getting the timing chain and everything back on the vehicle. All right, we are moving. We have our front timer cover on. Let's get these valve cover gaskets and accessories back on. All right, and we have all back together. Turned the key, had it running 20 minutes, and this bad boy is back, sounding good. Loving it.